Zetterberg with it now. 25 seconds remaining in the Nashville penalty. Cronwall hands it off down low to Datsyuk. Aerial pass out of Zetterberg and a save by Rinne. He's down facing the net. The puck cleared the line, held in by Cronwall. To the side, redirect, and Rinne again. And the official lost sight of it. Even though we could see the puck come out, the official lost sight of it and blew the whistle and blew the play dead. But what a sequence for Pekka Rinne.
Fortunate for Nashville because that puck was not under Rinne. But watch him dive across, literally face first, and make this save. That is spectacular. And from that time on, even on the rebound there, Zetterberg knocks it out of the air. He has no stick. That puts him at a big disadvantage. He has to come across again on Zetterberg.